Hi guys, this is Vidae and I'm gonna guide you on how to insert and use FluidPitch. Let's check out how FluidPitch would work in Reaper. First, we should select a new track and insert FluidPitch. Enable the MPE upscale mode. Add any synth of your choice. Enable the MPE mode. That's how you can use FluidPitch with Reaper.